Jason Crow, when he ran against my coffin, he promised to be independent. But like Adam Schiff and Jay Naylor, he lied and conspired to remove Trump from office as an impeachment manager. And under party lines, he voted Pelosi always 100% of the time. Congressman Jason Crow even took hundreds of thousands from special interests. He just can't hide his lying eyes. McAfee's Politics Pack is responsible for the content of this message.